promise to myself that I would do this for the month of April. I started singing it in March. It's a true story about a aircraft, a military aircraft that crashed in Afghanistan. And 18 soldiers perished. This happened in 2005, so what's that, 13 years ago? It actually happened in April of 2005.
Along this day, I'm a those who fought for freedom. Some live and they die. So we can sit here and drink our beers, play our song. Well, I remember when in Afghanistan.
Sorry, but I couldn't see a thing when it was, I'm sorry. I couldn't see a thing whether it was day or night. You were blinded by the storm of the big black wall. We need to fight. Had a mission to find. They love flying as Chinook across the desert skies. It was time for 13 folks to get back home. Big Wendy from Broadway flew down the Hudson. It was time for 13 folks to get back home. They were going home to see their wives. They were going home on that freedom flight. They were going home to see their families. Well, the mission is done. It's time to go home. They were flying back to Bagram when, I'm sorry, they went. So, one more time. So we need to fight, have a mission. So we need to fight, have 13 passengers. They were flying back to Bagram when the winds began to blow. That big black wall of sand came blowing across the desert. She blew right into the storm. When did you find? When did you find? Do you copy? Over. When did you find? When did you find? Do you copy? Over. When did you find? When did you find? Do you copy? Over. Mayday, 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 when did you find, do you copy?
Now there's 18 passengers, now there's 18 angels, flying high in the sky.
They fly naturally across the desert sky. 18 angels guarding my brother,
Pardon my sisters in Afghanistan.
Well, now they've all gone home. They'll be watching over their families because they took that freedom flight home. Yep. Ah, well, the mission's done. They are finally home.